The countdown has begun. Clark County schools will soon once more bloom into life with a new school year. Amid Nevada's ongoing teacher shortage, a fresh group of special education teachers from the Philippines has arrived in Las Vegas, and they're ready to make a difference. Since 2017, the Clark County School District has been recruiting Filipino teachers through the J-1 Cultural Exchange Program to address high-need areas like special education, elementary education, as well as math and science. Continuing this tradition, local Filipino-American and Asian organizations warmly welcomed this year's recruits, 150 members of Batch 8, many of whom are experiencing their first time away from home.
It's so nice po na mayroong ganitong community since bago po kami, and then malalaman namin na mayroong mga ganitong groups that will help us during our first year.
Advantage mo na yung may family ka na pupuntahan dito para makatipid-tipid.
While many are thrilled to be in Las Vegas, they are also eagerly anticipating the new experiences and challenges of adapting to the American education system.
Since J-1 is for cultural exchange program, of course, I want to learn yung mga learning styles. I want to observe paano nila deliver yung lessons. I want to learn a lot of strategies na meron dito. And of course, I want to share my culture too to my fellow, to my students and to the parents and to the community.
Foremost, I believe that one is the culture and the behavior of our student. So I think the best thing that I need to do is that I have to adjust myself really, and I have to know my kids as well.
Randy Salinas, now in his third year as a J-1 teacher in Las Vegas, is grateful for the community's support. He notes that starting a new life in a foreign country would have been incredibly challenging without it.
Without them, I would really like having a hard time, you know, surviving in this new endeavor. And with their support, we're able to survive, and hopefully they're going to continue and to expand their services to other teachers, not just here in Nevada, but also in other states.
Meanwhile, as the 2024 school year begins, back-to-school events are unfolding across Nevada. In Reno, hundreds of backpacks filled with school supplies were distributed to school children in Washoe County. The annual back-to-school event hosted by the Richard Harris Law Firm saw hundreds lining up to receive these much-needed items.
We'll do it every year and until nobody needs it anymore.
Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Nevada.